me ask you, are you a safe place? A place where people can change the way they think because you're creating a safe place, repentance, and a place that they can actually heal from the wounds of their life. Who's your sanctuary? In the body of Christ, and who's your sanctuary? That's a safe place for you, even when you're doubting. A safe place when you're uncertain about things in life.